Some model airplanes have delta wings. That's why they need delta mix feature. In other words, aileron servo and elevator servo work together, but they take on two different tasks. Some airplanes have V-tail tail structure, and they need the same control mix. In this video, I will show how to make a delta mix receiver with Arduino. If you want, you can solder it directly to the PCB. I will use a pin header, because I may need to remove it for different projects. LM1117 is a linear regulator. It is required to supply the NRF24 module with a stable 3.3 voltage. There are very close pin connections on the board. There may be errors while soldering. Therefore, it should be checked if there is a short circuit. To upload the receiver code to Arduino, you need to connect it to your computer with a USB cable. Then you can upload it with the Arduino IDE application. The link for the receiver code is below the video. The link to my video about uploading the code is also in the description. For mixing, one servo should be connected to the second channel and the other to the fourth channel. I have published the transmitter video before. The link is below the video.